escapement is now working very well. I replaced the makeshift wooden pallets with metal ones. Also, they have wooden pallet faces. I just need to get a weight for this clock now.